Salman Khan is an Indian film actor who is most loved by public. He is one of the privileged actors of our Hindi film industry who has the biggest fan following any actor can have. Every other person wants to copy him, be it his style of wearing a scarf in Ek Tha Tiger or his shirtless guitar dance in Pyar Kiya To Darna Kya, Oh Jaane Jaana. Andaz Apna Apna is a Hindi comedy film which released in 1994 and had actors like Aamir Khan, Salman Khan, Raveena Tandon and Karishma Kapoor in lead roles. It is the funniest movie which has been entertaining the audience till date. It is a 2004 Indian romantic comedy film directed by David Dhawan and produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. The movie is a remake of English film Anger Management which was released in 2003. Bodyguard was the action romantic film which starred Salman Khan and Kareena Kapoor. Salman Khan played the role of Kareena Kapoor's bodyguard. The movie was a blockbuster and everyone liked the unique love story of Salman and Kareena in the movie. This movie is the remake of the English movie Fearless. It is a 2010 Indian action film directed by Abhinav Kashyap. Dabang stars Salman Khan and Sonakshi Sinha in lead roles. Malaika Arora Khan's item number Munni Badnaam Hui was a super hit song. The movie marked Salman's comeback to Hindi film industry as a superstar. Released in 2014, directed by Sajid Nadiadwala, in which Salman has played the role of a thief. Cake was a blockbuster movie which marked the debut of Sajid Nadiadwala as a director. Salman Khan made his playback singing debut with romantic songs like Hangover, Jumme Ki Raat, which became a huge hit.